thought that just broke. Then you fold hard. Yeah, some people do that. It's not my style. Can't tell if it's a fish or weeds. Yeah, it's fish. No clue what that just went. I hear them talking. Right in there. Yeah. They were louder just a second ago. He was running at you. You gotta keep setting the hook, man. Came off?
Yes, you do.
Might have just pulled it out of its mouth. Could have pulled it out of its mouth, though. You can yank him right out of its mouth. And if you got the hook in him, he ain't biting that again. He probably won't bite again if you got the hook in him. You said baby bass. I have baby bass colored flukes. Hello, somebody dirt bike riding. I didn't get it until after you said got him.
Look at that hook sit.
And I have to perform surgery. You want to do that?
Nah.
Go up to the gill plate. Grab the... So what do you do?
No, I already got half of it out.
I just don't try to rip its throat. What's in the gill, isn't it? Throat is good. Oh, okay, just in the back. Oh, shoot. Oh. on camera. You might be able to make a video out of this. Or add it onto a video. Got any more fishing videos lined up?
I have like 10
of the fishing or fishing supplies. By the time you've GoPro'd out there, I've been there. Feels good. Oh! It's a good one. Oh yeah. You see this? Oh!
Oh no!
You
are staying.
Yeah! Bug it, Mal. Yeah. Do it on your phone. Keep it a quality. He smoked that thing. Holy cow. Oh no. Okay. Thought I wasn't recording. Yeah. I just caught a fish on that and I haven't touched it. Do you get it? Oh, hello. Ooh, another good one. Oh, he spit it. Hook didn't come out again. Diamond stud wearing. Whatever. You know what I'm talking about. I'm gonna get two flat, two. Actually got a hook in him. A little dink. Ow! Flung my weight into me. Nearly skin hooked. Oh no. Little dinky, dinky dink. Yeah, third one I've got now. I should have three or four. Oh, where's my... Rest in peace, brush hog. Yeah. I lost my jig here. Because I was throwing it on, guess what? I was actually throwing it on this mono rod. I don't remember how I lost it. Flipping sticks better for the lakes, really. Or 33 acre ponds. Whatever we use a boat. You know what I'm saying? Smell what I'm stepping. Thank you. about either finding a place for Hounds Lake North or